Salman Khan arrived in Jodhpur some time ago for the hearing of the Black Buck case. Stay tuned for the full story. Salman Khan has arrived in Jodhpur for the Black Buck case hearing scheduled for tomorrow. He was accompanied by his trusted bodyguard and sister Alvira. The actor was convicted by a trial court and sentenced to 5 years in prison for allegedly killing 2 black bucks during the shooting of Hum Saath Saath Hain on April 5th. The actor had then spent 2 nights in the Jodhpur Central Jail, April 6th and April 7th. Later, the actor was granted bail on a bond of Rs. 50,000. During his bail appeal, Salman's lawyer Mahesh Bora argued in court that bail is actor's right. Khan had appeared in court whenever required and will be present in future also. He had further added that there is no point to restrict his freedom while review petition against the trial court judgment is still pending in the court. On the work front, Salman Khan is busy shooting for Race 3. The film also stars Anil Kapoor, Bobby Deol, Saqib Saleem, Daisy Shah and Jacqueline Fernandez besides Khan.